happens in a fast lap.
A goofy. It'd be awesome if you would go win this thing, buddy. Yeah. And the GTR.
I just saved the car. I am so lucky.
He didn't like being passed aggressive. He didn't like that.
What?
I had 6 seconds of engine damage, 4 seconds of suspension damage, and 3 seconds of aero damage. My car would only go 123 miles per hour on my straightaway. That long, long straightaway. Tried to recruit him in the process.
Yes.
No, we cannot wait for you. I'm going to finish this weather.
Be right back.
I just hope these people don't know. The game just notified me this is my final lap. 6:40 for JRB.
Right, still beat me by 20 seconds. Rekta still beat me by like 20.
I had second place when I lagged out, so oof, you're lucky. I wasn't past you, I was catching with that. Consider it a blessing. Consider it a blessing. Well, I'm gonna leave now.
Sorry, Bo.
Man, and I had a really good chance to actually win this game.
I know.
That's why I lagged out. I'm convinced this game hates me, and every time I'm doing good, the game says fuck you.
I know that.
It's like,
get really nervous when someone walks in. And
oh wow, yeah, no doubt. I think Strider's got damage now because I'm really flying up on him. I was gaining on him. Which is what we're doing right now. I've got Super GT, I'll be finished. And I'll retire with 3 wins, I believe. I'm still going to enter the World Championship on here, though, which is the F1 kind. Somebody will go around down here. Trying to nurse this thing to the finish. I'm a little short on fuel and I'm trying to make it, so you're getting away from me big time, but might be for the greater good. If I can get to the end, I might finish fifth, but the JRB's catching me a lot, so I'm trying to save the gas. It's gonna be close, because I know that we're gonna have to do another lap, right? Yes, sir. I wrecked trying to stay in front of J.R. Boone. I didn't wreck, but I nicked the wall. I got on the grass just a little bit. I don't have serious damage, and I'm still with him, but he's got fresher tires, and he's running a better pace than I am. I don't think I can get him, unless he makes a mistake. 1.5. He's right in front of me, yeah. I got a shot still, but I'm pretty much going to need him to make a mistake, because he's... got him. Put the car now. Yeah. Nope, never mind. I just nailed the wall.
Good job.
Finishing sixth. I was short on fuel, so the only reason why he gained on me and got to me in the first place was because I saved the fuel to do what I'm doing here. I would have had to make an extra pit stop, and I would have finished sixth if I didn't let him catch me. and I knew he had like 2-3 lap fresher tires than me. I guess 2. That's a big difference at a huge track like this. I just started gaining on him a whole bunch, and I've got severe damage to these two.